Well, God bless Texas. Deacon Shackelford, he read the Bible 7 times, believed every word. And that old beat up leather book had been through it all. He sat on the back pew so he could chew him a chaw, singing Amazing Grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. He carried candy for the kids in his Sunday dress coat. He took me fishing after church and taught me things I needed to know. No deacon didn't have a family. Lord knows he wished he did. He told the whole congregation that I was his grandkid. And today he joined up with Jesus, wearing shiny pearl snaps, sang a few gospel hymns, and then a soldier played taps. I bet he's walking with Pete now, a street paved with gold, showing off his brand spanking new wings, barbed wire halo. He married sweet Emma Grace before the war was through. She held his right arm next to his anchor tattoo. He was on a ship off at sea when she died in childbirth. He lost his whole world from the far side of the earth. He lost his will to love. He lost the will to live till he met a man that taught him to forgive. Yeah, life took him to hell and back, to hell and back, time or two, but in the end he beat the devil until he was black and blue, singing, I once was lost, but now I'm found, 'twas my line, but now I see. And today he joined up with Jesus, wearing shiny pearl snaps, sang a few gospel hymns, and a soldier played taps. I bet he's walking with Pete now, a street paved with gold, showing off his brand spanking new wings, his barbed wire halo. Before he left, made me promise him that I wouldn't cry. And though I told him that I wouldn't, you know I couldn't help but lie. 'Cause the day he joined up with Jesus, wearing shiny pearl snaps, sang a few gospel hymns, and then a soldier played taps. I bet he's walking with Pete now, a street paved with gold, sure as the old church bell still rings. He always said he had country in his soul, showing off his brand spanking new wings and his barbed wire halo. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home.
Thank you all very much.